Have you ever heard the wind go? Tis a pitiful sound to hear. It seems to chill you through and through with a strange and speechless fear. Tis the voice of the night that broods outside when folk should be asleep. And many and many's the time I've cried to the darkness brooding far and wide over the land and the deep. Whom do you want, O lonely night, that you wail the long hours through? And the night would say in its ghostly way, you. My mother told me long ago, when I was little tad, that when the night went wailing so, somebody had been bad. And then when I was snug in bed, whither I had been sent, with the blankets pulled up round my head, I think of what my mother'd said, and wonder who she meant. And who's been bad today? I'd ask of the wind that hoarsely blew, and the voice would say in its meaningful way, You. That this was true, I must allow. You'll not believe it, though. Yes, though I'm quite a model now, I was not always so. And if you doubt what things I say, suppose you make the test. Suppose when you've been bad some day and up to bed are sent away from mother and the rest. Suppose you ask, who has been bad? And then you'll hear what's true. For the wind will moan in its rulefullest tone.